Okay, how are you?
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you, too. So my question is, how much of yourself were you able to put into the role? Were you able to kind of make it your own, or did you really have to stick to what was in the book?
No, I think I was definitely able to make it my own to an extent. I mean, Eric's not necessarily the nicest guy, so I did have to kind of channel my inner bully, if you like. But it's always fun playing villainous characters as well. You've got to throw a bit of yourself in there.
Definitely.
Cheers. Thanks.